Hi everyone, I'm Mentis, and this is going to be a Fire Emblem Heroes playthrough video for Squad Assault 15th Assault, using Arena Teams, as usual. So we'll start off with Team Sharina, and after this Squad Assault playthrough, the next one, it's going to be kind of difficult to do, I think, with Arena Teams. Because after this, everything will be caught up. I'll be up to the current Arena Team, the really troll one I did last week. What's going to happen next, I wonder? I'll figure it out next time. Let's go. Oh, I hate this map. This is one of the more difficult original maps, I think. Because Gordon and Merrick. So powerful. I can probably deal with them. Wonderful. Oh, actually, yeah, I could deal with them.
The enemy!
The enemy. Well, this is really easy then.
Can't decide.
Because I have Smite! The power of Smite Reposition. Get here.
Stay close.
Yes.
I guess it doesn't matter where she is. I'll just put her up front. This is Team Neutralize. That doesn't neutralize anything. It's pretty awesome. Let's see. Can I kill?
My turn.
I get doubled, but she doesn't do any damage. I just take Fury Ticks. Gordon's the biggest problem, but I think I can just use Lelina? Or Barter?
Take this, okay?
Lelina probably doesn't die, right? 40. Oh. She doesn't die with buffs.
Yes. Can't decide. My turn.
Let's just do this.
Yes.
The enemy!
Got it!
I think he's gonna go left now. Maybe? No, he's already too stuck down this path. Too far down this path.
Let's go. Stay close.
Wow, this map is actually kinda easy with the tools I have on this team. I take it back.
Alright.
Wonderful. Yes.
We'll see what happens next time though, next map. It's only gonna get worse. Especially when the teams are not as strong. The next team, what is the next team?
Take this, okay?
Take this. Defense tactic OP.
Let's go.
Could I bring up my list of arena teams? If all of them are gonna be this easy, then this will be a really fast video. Next one is Team Sylvia. Uh-oh. This one's kinda scary to use. What is it? Sylvia, Lucas, Bowie, Jamka. The team's alright, I guess. It's not great. Oh, this map is easy. I don't have Quicker Post though on Lucas.
Leave it to me.
Lucas can just tank up all three of them, I think, pretty easily. Axe Cavalier. Axe Cavalier is kind of painful.
I love to dance.
But for whatever reason, Sylvia's HP is so damn high. Is it because she's plus HP? I think it is. Oh no no no, she's plus res. Oh wow, her HP is pretty high, huh? What's up with that? So I'm just gonna tank up these things on Lucas, I'm pretty sure.
Understood.
Especially these two. They don't do any damage.
Ah,
shell.
Sure thing.
Does Sylvia kill? She loves to dance.
Understood.
Ready to move?
Yes. Okay. I am ready.
Let's try this out. Oh, he's got his rally. He's got his rally. He has a rally? What's his rally? Rally speed? Oh, it is rally speed. Huh.
Sure thing.
Sure thing.
Leave it to me.
Oh my god. That was exact lethal. Nice.
I love to dance.
You have drawback, right?
Guide yeah, my bow.
Ready to move.
1, 2, 3 attack. Okay, this is over.
Yes.
Lucas takes damage, I think. One damage. If only I had quick riposte.
Understood.
Wow, Lucas. The Lucas carry, so OP.
I am ready.
Sure thing.
Let's go.
This is pretty easy, huh? So far. For the last team, Team Garen, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Cause you're not allowed to use four Takumi or three Takumis. Team Anna. Oh, this is the fun one. I love this team. My favorite team. They're not running the right skills anymore. Anna's got Iceberg instead of Gale Force. The escape route on Odin's gone for Vantage. And I think she still had that. She doesn't have Smite anymore. But it should still be okay. It's still very functional. I could probably just kill them all, right? Can I?
Yes.
So excited.
Not quite. They're really tanky.
All right.
Treat time.
Let's try this out.
Entertain me.
Oh, that's painful. Get out of here. Wait, what? The hell's this? Hello?
Yay!
Okay. Okay.
A feast. Okay.
Okay.
I hunger.
What's his damage? 51 minus 10.
So excited!
Is 41. 41 minus 27. 27 is 14? 14 damage dealt. That's not really painful, is it? 26 HP. That's not escape route range, is it? Damn.
Entertain me.
Let's go.
Oh, let's just do this then.
Alright.
Roy's gonna get healed? No, it's mend. Oh, ouch. Get wrecked.
A feast.
So excited.
Am I strong enough? I could just send him in. Vantage tank. Vantage tank OP. So Odin must be here.
I hunger.
Onward.
Okay.
Trick.
There we go. Oh. Ouch.
Yes.
Well, what the hell?
Let's go.
Wait, what?
Onward.
Oh, that's not a free tile.
All right.
I'm trolling. Okay.
Entertain me.
I'll do it this way. Entertain me.
So excited!
Yay!
Bam.
A feast.
Bam, this seems so fun. I love it. See, even without their full skills, it's still so fun. Because teleporting's fun. This is going to be the shortest, I think. The shortest, what is it? Not arena. Squad Assault video. Next team is Team Ophelia. Ophelia, Soleil, Shigure, and Rajat. Huh. These maps are pretty trivial, aren't they?
I'm Shigure.
Oh, jeez, it's this team. Oh.
My turn.
So annoying.
It's Rajat. Ophelia Dusk. Alright.
Is it lethal? It is lethal, okay. What do I do then?
Mm-hmm.
Rally.
It's Rajat.
Lethal.
Shall we go?
Swap.
Cool.
And swap. I don't think she's gonna be very useful. It's a pretty strong blue. Oh. Oh, whoa! I was gonna say, please don't double me.
All right.
But it's Krom doubling. Funny.
By the stars.
How's this gonna work? Is it possible to kill two of them in one turn?
Shall we go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it is a one shot. Oh, I can't kill them one turn.
Grab tea? It's Rajat.
No, I can't. Huh.
All right.
Next turn then, after the rally. Wow, this really is gonna be fast.
By the stars.
Rally, effective damage, get out of my face. Next. The easiest squad assault? I hyped up the first map. It was difficult back in the day. But I guess power creep and all that stuff. King Groan. You can only do one Takumi, I believe. Can you do multiples? Yeah, you can't. Okay. So I'm gonna use regular Takumi and I'm gonna use this Takumi. Or just gonna say it's three, well it is three Takumis. We'll say it's three evil Takumis. This is so stupid. This team was so dumb. Alright. So evil Takumi is going to hit them. What about the rest of them?
Let's go.
This is gonna be tough, I think.
I'll do it.
Oh crap. How do I oh crap. How's this gonna work?
Come to me.
I think Groan has to be in the front. What about you? Oh, this is gonna be really bad. I don't know if I can deal with this. 37? I need to threaten speed. So 1-2 threaten speed from here, but then I can't. I don't wanna die here. Uh-oh. Threaten speed has to go off on him. So minus 5 speed, 32 speed. 32 speed, this is not speed, this is res. 32 speed. So this Takumi can double this guy. Oh, I'm so screwed. How do I deal with Tiki? Tiki's a melee unit, so it's okay. She doesn't have range counter. I might actually lose. Oh, no, effective damage against dragons. Right? Or is it? Oh no, that's Tiki. I got it mixed up. Tiki. They've been releasing so many of them, the effective damage against dragons things. Let's just try this out. Oh, whoops. So you go here. And then... Yeah, that should be right.
Yes?
I think they move.
Oh yes.
So I'm gonna smack them and then should be good to go.
On it.
I'm still scared for this guy though. If I hit him once with Groan, what happens? He's at 44 HP, 60.
Well.
It's not lethal, so it needs to be two attacks. So the best case scenario here, what I should do is tank a hit. But who can even tank that hit? Only Groan can. So if Groan tanks that hit, then what happens? 43.
Come to me.
This is plus 9, 39. So technically this is what I should do. I should tank it right now and then take the poison strike. Two hits, poison strike, and then threaten, kill this guy. Oh, crap,
party time.
43.
All right.
Minus 20 is 23 times 2 is lethal.
Die.
43 is 15 times 2 not lethal. Okay. And then he's at 1 HP, super vengeance.
I'll do it.
Let's go. 22, that's 21 times 2, that's lethal. Threaten speed won't go off then.
Die.
I think, because he's gonna walk up after getting hit by his AoE.
Oh yes.
I don't know if Takumi should be here. I guess he can just draw back.
Yes.
Oh, he didn't walk up. Oh, nice! He didn't walk up. Oh my god, that's
Let's
so
go.
Bad. Look at all these drawbacks.
I'll do it.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to remove him. Oh no! Actually, no. I made a mistake. Oh no! My vengeance.
Well, well.
On it. All right.
So threaten speed now. What? I see. Well, I guess that makes things a little bit easier.
Come to me.
Die. Yes, party time.
Okay, now the threat speed goes off. How's this gonna work?
Well, well.
Swap.
Alright.
Grown won't die, right? 43. 10-10. Okay. The speed doesn't really matter here. And then I can kill with effective damage next turn.
Let's go.
Oh my god, I'm so scared right now. Holy crap, I'm so scared right now.
Party time.
I'm so scared right now. I can't attack like that.
All right. I'll do it.
Will this guy die? I'm so scared. Groan didn't get healed either. Damn. 1-2. So.
Oh, yes.
So Takumi has to be here. How do I put Takumi there? Groan would have. Oh, Groan should have swapped into someone there, right? Nobody was there. No, I can do this.
Well, well.
Okay.
Yes?
It's not enough damage, is it? I need to tank a hit, I think. So this guy hits Takumi.
On it.
I don't double.
Come to me.
But at least the close counter goes off.
Let's
which
go.
Gives me enough damage for next turn's vengeance. Which will be a double vengeance. And then...
Well, well.
And then what?
Party time.
And then this Takumi has to tank a hit, I think, from Tiki. Because I don't think Garen survives. Groan. 53.
Come to me.
21 times 2. Yeah. This is a tricky one.
Well, well.
No, he can survive. He can take a hit and then strike back. With Dragon Fang.
Come to me.
On it.
I'm running out of space. This team sucks. Oh god. Oh god.
Die.
18.
Oh yes.
Is it lethal though? Let's figure this out. 34. Oh, that's
well,
scary.
Well.
34. 15. Dragon Fang. It's like 24 damage. 15, 24. 34, 39. I need a poker once. I have Savage Blow, right?
I'll do it.
Wait, no, he has Savage Blow.
Come to me.
Party time.
36 speed. Damn it. Are you serious? I have to do this, don't I?
Well, well.
Yes?
I think I'm screwed.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
I'll do it.
Uh-oh.
On it.
I think mistakes were made. Crap, I think I... Yeah, that was a mistake, I think. Garen had to be here. Because then she would just attack this tile and I would die.
Alright. Die.
This map was tricky with this team.
Let's go.
And that's not even lethal.
Yes.
I can't move. Okay, I'm gonna die then. Okay, I think I need to just lead off with Takumi taking hits. Because this guy doesn't move, right? That makes things easier. So I can kill him while he funnels into this area. And then I can take her out, and then take her out. I think that's the strategy now. Who has...
Let's go.
Threatened speed doesn't really do anything. Nobody does anything. Nobody's buffs really do anything at all. So I take the hit, I don't die. And then there's a chance that King Groan can do it. King Groan can kill from here? But then, no, that doesn't make any sense. It'd have to be a Takumi kill. Takumi has to do the kill then.
I'll do it. Come to me.
On it.
Yeah, it should be fine. Because only Tiki moves on turn one. Okay, perfect. Now what do I do? Do I actually... No, I need to save this. So this Takumi kills. And then I swap out.
All right.
He's not moving up yet. So
yes.
What I need to do is attack into him on this turn and then close counter next turn, I think.
On it.
I gotta be really aggressive.
Let's go. Well, well.
Die.
Hold on a second. I need to wait. AoE already? Oh, I did already. Okay, never mind. I was gonna AoE Minerva. I think this is okay. There we go. That's more like it. Okay.
Come to me.
I could actually kill with Groan, huh? That's probably better.
Yes.
Oh yes.
And then Minerva dies for sure. Okay, this is really easy then. I got this.
Party time.
Easy pickings.
I'll do it.
Where are you going?
On it. Alright.
13.
Yes.
17. Hmm. Maybe not easy pickings.
Come to me.
But it's basically over.
Die.
That's the easy kill. No double.
Let's go. Party time.
Is there any way to raise my damage?
On it.
I think the only way to raise my damage is this, and I'm doing that already. Well, speaking of raising damage, let's do this then. Let's charge their specials. Because I know I'm going to kill anyway, right?
Yes.
Oh, what? Oh! I'm stupid. He debuffs. Right, he actually debuffs. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm so dumb. Oh my god, I'm trolling.
Let's go.
That would have been perfect. Now I got to waste this. Yeah, I'm actually trolling. I'm such a troll.
Well, well.
Super troll. Okay, well, I think this is over. Is it?
Oh, yes.
She doesn't kill me. Aw. Let's stall this for a bit.
On it.
Come to me.
Die.
I don't think she's gonna walk here though. She's gonna walk up. Really?
Alright.
Alright then. Yeah, he debuffs. I forgot he's a dagger user.
Well, well.
Alright, King Groan. Good job. Give me that. Give me those orbs. All right, that was Squad Assault, 15th Assault. Pretty easy. Pretty troll team. So next Squad Assault, 16th Assault, it's gonna be, I think, four arena teams and then one of something else. Maybe three arena teams and one of something else. I'll figure it out when the time comes. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time for more Fire Emblem Heroes. Have a nice day.